And now, part three of Hidden Agenda. Who do you think is the most observant amongst you?
The guy on that video? In the hoodie? Same guy I chased earlier.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
Alright, so that's Hooker. She's working with the trapper. Why? She lures them and kills them and he sets up the trap?
The thing that I'm stuck on, where did the hooker go? She goes into the bathroom and the hoodie guy comes out. Thanks. When Calvary was investigating the trapper 5 years ago, he had one big blind spot. Prostitutes. The first target, the Undertaker. Met with a hooker the night he was killed. The second target, the orderly, arranged a meeting with a girl, an escort, the night he was killed. Father Rominski had a thing for hookers. And now Calvary is killed by a hooker. At least someone dressed like one. Maybe the trapper is using a hooker to lure his targets to a premeditated murder site. I don't even know what to think anymore. I feel like everyone's out to get me.
Don't worry, Detective. You're safe with me.
All cheers to that. Maybe Finn's right. And Adam Jones is the one behind all this. But if he really is the one doing all this, where is he now?
You know what? It's pretty late.
Yeah.
My advice? Sleep on it. Take all this to Sergeant in the morning.
All right. See ya.
Hey, Lana.
Check your email, now.
What email? Oh.
Whoever did this makes a compelling argument Marnie killed Calvary. Well, more than just Calvary. Pl- Play the audio.
Cannot believe the mouth on this Marnie chick. We gotta be careful, or she'll blow this whole operation.
What'd she say?
Threatened me. Us. All of us.
She's out of control.
Someone's been holding on to that for years. Did you recognize the voices?
No. Should I?
It's been confirmed. They're two of the officers killed by the Trapper.
Look, Marnie's been weird, and yeah, she had motive.
And?
She didn't have opportunity.
How do you know?
She was with me the night that Calvary died.
I
mean, if she did it, it'd be one hell of a trick.
Who do you think is the most compassionate?
Judge Manstone? Oh, fuck! Oh my god! Oh god!
God! What? What does she do to me? What does she put inside of me, goddammit?
Manstone, I.
What is it?
It's the Trapper. You're rigged.
What? Oh, no.
It's probably an explosive and shit.
God!
How's your head, Detective Marnie? They're coming for you. They know you did it. They know you killed everyone. There's no escape. You're the Trapper, Becky.
Why are you doing this? Tell me why. Haven't you fucked with me enough?
Oh, please, Dr. Marnie, you're so vain. I don't give a goddamn about you. Sorry. You might just come out of this alive, if that's any consolation. But you need to listen very carefully. If you will notice, there is a small heartbeat tracker on Judge Vanstone's wrist. It is synchronized to a cell phone that I have surgically implanted into his stomach. The phone is just a timer. But every beat of his heart knocks another second off. The faster his heart races, the quicker the clock. Now would you care to guess what happens when the numbers reach zero? Game over. For anyone in, say, a 100-foot radius, give or take, which will most likely include all the police who are swarming in to arrest you right now.
Oh. Why are you doing this? What's your end game?
Well, it's certainly not be analyzed by a two-bit cop. Sometimes killing is the only option.
What?
You can try to run, but I can't promise you I'm not gonna pop that balloon a bit early. And there's enough explosives in there to level the whole floor.
Jesus Christ.
I left your firearm for a reason. Stop his heart. Stop the timer.
You can't be serious.
I can be whatever I want. You can be alive or you can be dead. That's your choice. And the clock's ticking.
So what did he say? Are you gonna get me out of this?
Only the friend who is most compassionate can make this choice.
Hey! Hey! Where are you going? Don't leave me! Please! Help!
Who do you think is the most stubborn?
This thing together. But if you're in there, you need to step outside so we can take you down to the station.
Shit.
Becky?
Okay. Okay. I'm coming out.
Hi, you've reached Felicity Graves. Please leave a detailed message. If you're a client and this is an emergency, please hang up and dial 911.
Hey. It's me, yeah. I was just calling to say that... Shit. I'm sorry, Felicity. I'm sorry.
Only the friend who is the most stubborn can make this choice.
On the ground, now!
Put your hands behind your head. Stay down. Stay down.
Okay. Okay. So what do we do? What happens next?
Not much we can do.
What are you talking about? Becky was close. She was gonna figure it out.
Becky was with me the night of Calvary's death. All night. So if she didn't kill him, that means the trapper is still out there.
The evidence? It all pointed to Becky. Your word's not enough.
But she's innocent. I mean, don't you guys stand up for each other? Don't you guys have a code?
What? There's only one shade of blue?
Yeah, right.
That's just a line they fed us at the academy.
Earlier today, Judge William Vanstone was kidnapped from his home and tragically murdered. Detective Becky Marney surrendered to police custody shortly afterwards. She has vocally denied any wrongdoing, but is considered a suspect in both the Vanstone case and the gruesome murder of Detective Jack Calvary. An investigation is ongoing. Sergeant Riggs made a brief statement to the press only moments ago.
We can now confirm that Becky Marney has been placed under arrest. That's all I can say at this time. Thank you.
I'm no jury. I don't have the right to convict, but did Detective Marney have motive? Yeah. Did I trust her? Trust is a luxury I can't afford.
Becky Marney seemed to be a troubled cop. Why did you cover for her when you had problems of your own?
Back then, man, I was higher than the ISS. You know what I'm saying?
The International Space Station.
Can I go now?
Well, Marnie covered her tracks like a pro. She was on the force, so she knew exactly how we would think. In my expert opinion, I suspect we'll never know the extent of Marnie's deception. Very intelligent, manipulative, willing to take anyone down to get her way, especially those who trusted her. But hey, at least she can't hurt anyone else.
Yeah, I don't know. It just doesn't make sense. I thought she was onto something. I don't think she's behind this. I trusted her.
Thank you. Thank you. Well, you must have had some heck of a rat problem.
Mm-hmm.